Hey again, I'm Edgar, and good to do this with you guys again. Today I'm doing it from the kids' tent in our church compound. I just want to share something short and then start. I think it's significant. The last National Leaders Conference in Vineyard, UK, the theme was God, pour out your spirit again, do in our day what you've done before. The Vineyard USA Conference, the theme was pretty much the same. God of our fathers and mothers, do again in our day what you've done before. And I think, we've been asking for the Spirit of God to be poured out, and He was. That comes with justice and mercy, and it starts in our churches. with everything that's going on, I think God is moving so powerfully all over the place. And you know, my prayer isn't that, you know, it all ends just for the sake of peace. Rather, that God will allow God to work in our hearts, in our churches, in our communities, in our cities, in our streets, in a way that will show the wealth of the kingdom of God. So I'm going to lead us in a prayer, and then I'll just kick off. Father, search our hearts, search our minds, and know our thoughts. Point out anything in us that offends you, and lead us in your everlasting life. God, for the wrongs we have done and the wrongs done to us, forgive us and lead us. We invite you. God, for the wrongs done by our forefathers and those done to them, we invite you. For the impact it still has on our lives and that of our children, forgive us and bring us your peace. Come, Holy Spirit. I pray that the Spirit of God fills your room or your car, wherever you're listening to this today from. to your children, say yes to your father. We come to the deep of your living water. Thank you. direction more than anything. Hallelujah, you are glorious forever, you reign. Let your beauty capture our attention. Your glory fills our hearts with hallelujah. Your glory fills our hearts with hallelujah. Lord, come and say, only you can say, finish. I just want to take a minute to do this short section of the song. It's done rounds around the world, and so you can do it in your language, whatever language that is. You know, just even the picture of that, we're being joined as every nation, every song, every tribe, and every race, even now. Nema yake iwe kwako na hadi vizazi elfu, familia na watoto wako na wao na wao, uwepo wake uende mbele yako, nyuma yako, kando yako, ikuzingire ndani yako. Oh, Thank you very much. See you again next time.